see things you'll never see. To your mother of nature, to the earth.